Hey, what's up guys? Shobo Shaf back at it again with another reaction video. So, ini adalah daripada Black Mind Squad, Sembelit official music video. Oh, mak kau terkejut aku. Sorry, iklan tu terpasang. Right, ini adalah daripada korang yang punya rekomendasi untuk aku check this one, right? So, aku tak nak cakap banyak. This is Black Mind Squad, Sembelit official music video. But I need to biar this iklan berjalan dulu and then baru kita boleh pasang lagu dia, right? So, yeah. Aku buka. Let's check it out sama-sama. Is it a yay or a nay? Let's see it. Ooh, look at the shot. Dia macam dekat KL tapi macam post apocalyptic punya style. We can say macam zombie. You know, macam hancur, bangunan hancur. Tapi bangunan tak ada hancur pun aku nampak. Tapi macam dia punya mood color tone is really really good. Oh my god, from the first get go pun the shot is crazy. Adib Naha as death show as what? Adib Naha as death, okay. Show Rayon as war. Jimmy Jam as conquest. Ooh, look at the color tone, bro. Damn. Aku check tadi ada lirik ke tak.
Kau minta kuasa. Kau asa boleh. Kaki melangkah. Kau tak ada toleh-toleh.
Wait, is that Heidi? Macam Heidi kan?
Kaki melangkah.
I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong.
Tak ada toleh-toleh. Acah-acah soleh. Kata orang kau lebih. Habis semua orang kau sembelih. Sembelih. Kau minta kuasa, kau asal boleh. Kata orang kau lebih. Habis semua orang kau sembelih. Kau asal boleh. Kaki melangkah, kau tak ada boleh.
Wait. That guy look like Farid PF, the penari this one, right? I don't know.
Suram bisikan ego menyelam dalam jiwa bersemayam. Hening-hening kau saja yang penting. Benda depan mata kau tengok menjelik. Melalala mengada-ngada. Melalala kau tuju-tuju santau. Untuk kau hanya kau memegang tapak kuasa. Habis semua isi makhluk binasa. Asal-asal gigi-gigi. Kau cetak pulang. Kau hilang diri.
Semua
di dada. Kain kuning di sisi. Katanya darah. Sumpahnya apa? Sumpah serana. Sumpah kau sampah. Sumpah kau tak berisi.
Oh my god, bro, I have to stop you guys. Man, this actually a freaking vibe, bro. It's so damn good. Oh, apparently that guy bukan Farid PF. Baru nampak muka dekat dia. But then, dia punya vibe macam mysterious. Macam, I don't know who he's talking to. Dia cakap pasal siapa. Maybe macam pasal pemimpin. We can see macam ada kuasa and everything kan. Macam, I don't know. You guys explain. But damn, this song is really, really good. Oh my god, it's creepy. Dang. Yeah.
Penarukan mindaku cara kau sengaja. Kursani ku terpaki berdesik terkata-kata. Pentingnya alaikimu membuat orang kawan bercerai. Bertahan di sempadan kita berlawan. Sekarang waktu ku masuk ke kamar ini. Menyampai azabmu dan kuju hingga ke dalam. Hey yo, listen.
What did he say? Macam will, and you listen this word, we're living in you and I. I giving the power to the richest, kita semua tergadai. Oh my god, dang.
Tanpa puji berahi, minta kasih tengok pakai mata hati. Niat nak melentur bulu rebung rosak sendiri.
Manifesto, oh my god, I like this word, manifesto. Macam biasalah politician bila nak mengundi ke apa kan, ada manifesto diorang lah semua kan. Tapi this, he change it from bawah meja ada manifesto, that's mean rasuah, we can say something like that right. Oh my god.
Kau asal boleh.
Damn.
Kaki melangkah, kau tak ada toleh-toleh. Acah-acah soleh, kata orang kau lebih. Habis semua orang kau sembelih, sembelih. Kau minta kuasa, kau asal boleh. Kaki melangkah, kau tak ada toleh-toleh.
Damn. Yeah. Ooh. Damn. Wait. Oh, they have like movie cut or something. Who's that? The New World Order. Oh my god. Ah. Woo! It's Heidi, betul. Oh my god, bro. It's freaking good. Oh my god. God damn. Okay, aku cakap pasal dia punya music video. I really like this music video. Dia punya color tone ni sangat macam movie kind of style punya color tone. We can say macam masa dekat dalam apa, masa dekat dalam office tu macam tu kan. Macam a little bit of a Godfather kind of looking punya color tone, we can say. Sebenarnya kalau Godfather dia the more to color tu macam orange sebab movie lama kan. But this one is really really good sebab dia macam bila kau buat this kind of color tone dengan lagu yang macam gini, dengan beat yang macam gini, it show more mysterious, it show more menakutkan, we can say something like that right. I really really like the visual effect on this one. Sangat-sangat best. And dia orang macam ada movie punya, ada movie punya plot cerita semua right. The New World Order, and then sampai dekat part ni macam last ni, kita macam wondering who is this woman. Maybe dia yang akan apa, ubah semua benda dekat KL or something like that right. Maybe I don't know. But damn, it's really really good punya music video. I really really like it. But man, the color tone, oh my god. Dia punya lighting is on point. Dia punya color tone more to pale but bright, at the bright color at the same time. Lepas tu dia ada macam masukkan choreography sikit masa part ada penari-penari lah. It's really really good. Dia memang buat penonton melekat tengok dia punya music video. I really really like it a lot. Daripada segi beat wise, we can say this is a mysterious kind of beat. Really aggressive. Laju. Dia punya tempo, BPM dia sangat laju. And I really, aku rasa memang masuk dengan semua MC. But man, the guy in the the guy apa yang nyanyi chorus and everything is the one, that this guy is really really good. I'm sorry aku tak berapa familiar right, sebab you know I hear a lot of song, but aku jarang apa research on the apa penyanyi semua kan. But you have my respect, Black My Squad. You guys are really really dope, man. This song is amazing. Aku kenal Heidi je kat sini, right? Man, I need to work out with my apa pengetahuan dalam geng-geng rapper ni kan. Okay, so but overall, kalau korang setuju dengan pendapat aku, this is my honest opinion about this song. It's really really good and it really keep me macam wondering who is he talking about, macam siapa dia cakap pasal siapa kan. But I think kalau kau sebagai pendengar, kau boleh judge sendirilah dia cakap pasal siapa and everything lah. Aku rasa macam tu dia punya goal for this song lah, right? So yeah, aku rasa tu je pendapat aku. Aku harap korang setuju lah, right? Kalau korang setuju, boleh tekan butang like, tekan butang subscribe, push notification bell on. It's a total yay for me. I don't know about you guys. Leave the comment kalau kenapa korang rasa it's a nay, right? So yeah, I see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace and love, baby. I'm out.